there. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to copy your axis settings and apply them to other graphs in your report. When styling and working with your axes, consider the best practice of keeping the axis lines and tick marks light in color so that they're not visually competing with the points or visualizations in your graph. You set these styles in the graph preferences. In keeping with trying to ensure my reports are readable and decluttered, I'm going to increase the value of the tick mark increment. To do this, I'll right-click an axis and select Axis Settings. I'll update the value of the increments to 1,000. Now that I have these axis settings just as I want them, let me show you how easy it is to copy and paste them to other graphs in this report. To copy the settings, I'm going to right-click the axis and select Edit, Copy Axis Settings. And then to paste them, I'll go to the next axis, right-click, and select Edit, Paste Axis Settings. I can also hold down the Control or Command key when I select Paste Axis Settings to broadcast the command across all of the similar axes in the report. Thanks for watching.